you know. A death row prisoner requested dirt as their last meal request. This is Michelle. These are the 5 bizarre last meal requests of death row prisoners you probably haven't heard about. Christopher Brooks, 43 years old, committed crimes such as homicide and sexual assault. He was executed by lethal injection in 2016. For his last meal, he requested 2 peanut butter cups and a Dr. Pepper. What a sweet combination. Carla Faye Tucker pleaded for release after claiming she was born again as a Christian. Carla was convicted of murder in Texas on 1984 for killing 2 people with a pickaxe during a burglary. She was allegedly intoxicated on a cocktail of methadone, Valium, heroin, marijuana, rum, and other types. Dr. Tucker resisted the death penalty, saying she had let Jesus into her heart as a born-again Christian. After 14 years on death row, she was given a lethal injection. The last food she ordered and received were 1 banana, 1 peach, and a salad with ranch and Italian dressing. On September 23, 2010, Teresa Lewis became the first woman to be executed by lethal injection in Virginia in almost a century. After pleading guilty to conspiring in the murders of her stepson and husband, Teresa ordered a fairly last meal which included fried chicken, sweet peas with butter, Dr. Pepper, and German chocolate cake for dessert. Wanda Jean Allen was executed by lethal injection in 2001 for killing her female lover. The two lived together and had met in prison, where Allen served time for killing Debra Pettis, another former lover. The victim, Gloria Jean Leathers, had her mother take her to the police department to file a complaint against Allen for abuse. Allen followed them and shot Leathers in the stomach outside of the police station. Her final moments were about as childish as her last meal, as she stuck her tongue out at witnesses watching her execution. As for her last meal, she requested a bag of chips. Odell Barnes was executed in 2000. Perhaps it was the inconsistencies that arose in the witnesses and forensic evidence in Barnes' case, after he attempted an appeal, that prompted his request. Barnes wished as his last meal for, quote, justice, equality, and world peace as his last meal. Which of these last meals do you think is the most bizarre? Comment down below, like, and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.